Well, folks, it's been 2 weeks since the Academy Awards, and everybody's still talking about Angelina Jolie and her brother. So here to address the speculation surrounding the real nature of their relationship is Angelina Jolie and her brother, James Haven Voight.
Thank you so much, Colin. Thank you so much. You know, everybody made such a big deal about my behavior at the Oscars, and I'm here tonight to say that my relationship with my brother is perfectly normal.
What is the world coming to when a loving relationship between a brother and a sister gets perverted in the public mind? This is a very sick society.
Oh my God. You're so right. You're so smart, so strong. I'm so in love with you right now.
Now, see, that's what people are talking about. Kissing your own brother like that, it's a little weird. So. It's a little strange.
Colin, that's not fair of you to say that.
Come on, there's something going on with you guys.
All right, Colin. James, I'm sorry, but I can't hide this anymore.
Angelina, don't.
Colin, I have been in a relationship with my brother.
Don't do this.
In fact, we have a baby together. Qrplt looks a bit... Can you come out here? This is our son. This is our beautiful, beautiful son, Qrplt. Say hi to the people, baby.
You people are sick. Get out of here.
Ha, Colin, we fooled you. This is actually child actor David Mack Wilson. We arranged this little stunt tonight to illustrate just how sick and twisted the public imagination really is. And I think we proved our point.
You proved nothing. Angelina Jolie and her sick brother James Haven Voight, everybody.
I just want to say, I really love the stunt that we pulled. I'm so in love with the stunt that we pulled.
Me too!
All right, come on, let's go down.
Yeah.
Nice.